Hello, my name is Carl, and today I want to show you my Raspberry Pi 3 and some Python and Tkinter GUI development that I did. Utilize the menus, utilize the button, text boxes, and a label. But most of all, it's hitting SQL Server. I want to show you the speed of that as well. Smith, 183 rows, brown. That's the speed of SQL Server. I wanted to show that, and that's all possible with a Raspberry Pi and MS SQL Server.